There are a lot of businesses who don't know they can until they try.
For the Northeast as a whole, I think there's an opportunity here to strengthen everybody's business by operating in different supply chains.
We've got a wealth of experience and a knowledgeable team working on supply chain Northeast.
Certainly from my point of view, as a business owner in the Northeast, using the network and using the resources that are available to you is really invaluable.
The programme itself is very, very unique in that we're focusing on supply chains, we're focusing on Northeast Lab defined smart specialisations.
One of the benefits of the programme is that we have very knowledgeable and experienced and well-connected people, so we can bring our particular skill set to support individual businesses.
What we want to see is that our large organisations are utilising the skilled people and the skilled businesses that are out there.
Really, we're interested in companies that are looking to stimulate growth by accessing other supply chains. It leads to more efficiency, it leads to more productivity, it leads to more profitability.
And we've got to give companies reality checks that they keep all of their eggs in one basket at high risk. We identify the potential products and services which they could offer, then we de-risk the business.
This is a valuable project. This whole programme can make such a difference to your business.
We as the partner organisations are going to identify the opportunities, speak to the right people in order to establish where are the opportunities within our region in the Northeast.
As a result of the programme, a lot of SMEs are going to benefit, they're going to see growth.
But I think for the Northeast as a whole, I think there's an opportunity here to strengthen everybody's business by operating in different supply chains.